Welcome for the second time in this video. Second time because I lost the first part of the footage and the first part of my work isn't filmed at all. So, in fact, it was, but I lost the footage. And the video is about my new toy and a basket for my new toy which I'm building. So, as I said, part of the work is already done. This is the frame, the main part which will hold the basket, and it's 3 millimeter thick, 6 by 6 centimeters or 60 by 60 millimeters tube. Hopefully strong enough to hold and to carry 1 ton. I plan to carry tanks, water tank of 1,000 liters, so that's approximately 1 ton. So if you're interested, watch till the end. I think this will be video of me building this basket. Now I have this plate. It's 10 millimeter thick, 10 centimeters or 100 millimeter wide, and I will cut it in 16 centimeters or 160 millimeters pieces, and these will be holders for connection on the tractor and lifting the basket. So I have taken this to some craftsmen which have drill which is powerful enough to drill a hole. 4 holes are 26 millimeters thick, and to be able to hold on this bolt. And smaller one, two smaller for top link connection, which are I forgot. ...19 millimeters. So, for the top link I hope 19 millimeters will be enough, and for the bottom connection and lift of the tractor 26 millimeters. Oops, 26 millimeters. I'm prepared as always, my GoPro is empty. So, what I'm doing, I'm cutting this 16 centimeters or 160 millimeters pieces, and they would be two pieces for top link connection and two times per two pieces for bottom or a lifting connection on the tractor.
Always protect your lungs when you are cutting metal. And protect your eyes.
Next, what we need to do, I want to cut these parts and to make space here to be able to put these two holders for top link inserted in this bar. I don't have enough tools. I will try to do it a little bit from this side, then from other side with cutting tool and this cutting disc, which is big for this, but I have used one that is smaller one, and I hope it will be enough to pass to the other side. Yes, it's just tight to pass to other side, and then I will see where the cut is, and then I will use the other one, and I think it will be almost or close enough to then make a cut from these two sides and not to have much cut out of this part that I want to be cut. Now to place the bottom holders, and that's where they will be placed, one from this side and one from other. We'll be right back.
it's working. I need a longer top link, but that will be solved. Now let's move on and finish this basket.
And that's it, now painting.